you. It's over, it's through. We loved and then we lost, and though it came at quite a cost, we both had the chance to grow. I've collected my thoughts, and once before I go, there's just one thing I want you to know. I want to punch you in the face, rip out all your hair. I want to burn you alive, and if you survive, I'll strap you to an electric chair or lean out the window a little too far. Don't look both ways and get hit by a car. Doing great.